Do you know how to remember organ systems?
I usually do not have to, since I always carry them around with me.
What? A study sheet?
No, I meant the organ systems inside of my body.
I need to remember them for a test. You know, biology.
The part of you that is nervous about all of this is the nervous system, from your brain to the nerves making you tap your fingers. The blood flowing through your ears and the rest of you is the circulatory system.
Okay.
When you swallow saliva and it goes down to your jittery stomach and eventually makes you want to run for the bathroom, that's your digestive tract.
What else?
The muscular system is made of muscles.
That's pretty much self-explanatory.
The lymphatic system is secondary to the circulatory system, filtering and collecting lymph, part of the immune system.
What is it made of?
You have lymph nodes, and the easiest ones to remember are the ones swollen in your throat or under your arms when you get sick.
I'm still worried about all of this. Yet you've got such a sense of humor about this.
While our bodies are not regulated by humors or bowels, it is regulated by the endocrine system. The pituitary gland regulates growth, the thyroid is in the throat, and the reproductive organs are powered by the glands like the ovaries.
Some women think guys only think with their male endocrine, never mind.
The reproductive system is everything else except the testes and ovaries, like the uterus.
I take breathes a sign of relief that I know that one.
That's the respiratory system.
What else do I need to know?
The leg bone is connected to the thigh bone as part of the skeletal system.
Come on, let it all out. I know you're almost done.
The kidneys and bladder are the urinary system.